Chef H here. Welcome to our channel. Today we're making pasta carbonara. These are the few ingredients that you need. Here you can use bacon bits if that's what you have. On this recipe, I'll be using mushrooms. So here, I use cream of mushroom, while others use heavy cream. I prepared this because I think it will complement my mushroom. Heat your pan and add a few tablespoons of olive oil. I prepare my bacon just like this, not too crispy. After the garlic, just add the mushroom and cook it for about a minute. I learned from A1 Chef that carbonara tastes better with green tea. This is optional, but if you have Italian seasoning, you almost have every herb for your carbonara. This is my favorite, adding butter, just about 2 tablespoons. And adding cheddar cheese to taste really awesome. Be patient, we're about to add our pasta. Be careful. Just gently put them all together and swirl. And that's it. There you go. We're done. Bon appétit.